Let's go. How's this?
These opponents in this tower both make me... I can't help but feel it's only natural they're here.
It's almost like the enemies are... Maybe it's just my imagination, though. Let's do this.
Thank you. takes care of that. Well,
this shit look easy.
Commencing assault.
Let's get this show on the road.
My head.
Let's begin.
Make this shit look easy.
Move out. Move out.
And away we go. Here. Too slow.
My head.
Looks like you're used to your life here, as well as killing people. You. But you have a long way to go. Don't forget your resolution to stain your hands with blood. Don't forget the fear of having your existence erased from this world.
I will never forget. Of course I'll never forget that I'm killing my comrade, but I will continue to bear this burden and climb to the top of this. I will reach where you are at the end. No matter what sacrifices I must...
Such a bold and self-righteous hearing such a thing from you, of all people, didn't...
What did you say?
So, you're prepared for the sacrifices you must... Do you think bearing that guilt is your atonement? The way you sacrifice those around you. It's laughable how easily you can say that. Since you're the one doing the sacrifice...
That again? This stare is filled with such... I can tell that you must really hate me.
Hate? This extends far beyond mere hatred. How I long to snap your little neck with my own teeth.
Why don't you do just that? Why take such a roundabout way to get at me?
But I can't let you die so easily. This would all be pointless, for you still have an obligation. An obligation to choose, to be chosen.
What do you mean by that?
If you wish to find out, then by all means continue your ascent. You must risk your life to find your answers. Continue to seek, and continue to suspect your friends. Be suspected yourself. Feel their hatred in your own. And that is the most suitable punishment for you. That is the most fitting end for suffering. Clyde, suffering. You don't have much of a chance now, do you?
Hey, wait! He's gone. What in the world was he talking about? Who exactly is he?
Not a good feeling.
Come on.
Okay. Thank you.